All right, everybody, welcome back to the Pig Trail Nation game pregame show. Very excited here to have some sweet ladies here in the house now. They representing the town of Shreveport, Louisiana.
Yes, yes, yes.
I have Miss Sylvia here with me. This is J-Red, Jared Cornelius's mom. So, I mean, you have an extremely talented son. I mean, we've seen what he can do on the football field, but he's a DJ. I mean, he's just a jack of all trades. Has he always been like that growing up?
Yes, he has.
Yeah, I mean, tell us what's special about J-Red that a lot of people just might not know?
He's my baby for one. Mm-hmm. And he was just that kid that always was busy.
Yeah.
I kept him busy doing a number of things to be multi-talented, to spread your wings and be the best that you can be.
Yeah, and I've seen him out beyond these walls many times out in Fayetteville, and he carries himself so professional on and off the field. He treats people with respect. He's so humble, and I'm assuming that has a lot to do with mama. Yeah,
mama, that's my last words to him on the phone before we hang up. Humble is the way. Every day.
You gotta love it. Humble is the way every day. I might get that tattooed on me tonight. How about that? Tara, what do you got?
Well, we also have Kenny here with us. She is Santos Ramirez's mom, and also from Louisiana. We've got some Louisiana folks with us. I know the whole situation that Santos and J-Red both went through between choosing LSU and Arkansas was kind of difficult. How happy is he that he ended up here?
Oh, he loves it. This is the best choice for him. Yes, he loves it.
Yeah. And I know you guys have some bets going on back home with some of your offices. What's on the line today?
My office is going to be calling the Hogs come Monday. So, yes. They said they got my shirt ready for LSU, but no, they'll be calling the Hogs.
I agree. Yeah.
I like it. What about you? You got some bets going on?
Well, of course, Devin White and Jared are cousins. Mm-hmm. So, of course, if LSU decides to win, then I have to wear Devin's jersey.
Yeah. Well, we ain't got time for that.
No.
At least he's cousins, so you know.
Yeah, but still, it's a little bittersweet.
I want to ask y'all, I love watching practice because you learn a lot in practice. And the thing that I see stand out most about those two guys in practice is their leadership. Yeah. And, like, sometimes you see leadership fall off when a team isn't necessarily doing well, when you go through a coaching change. But these guys still find a way to maybe take some bumps but still take the high ground at the end of the day. How impressive is it to see that as a mom, seeing your sons react in such a positive manner?
Well, of course, we want our children to react positive. I'm proud of him. Even Jared has not gotten a lot of playing time, you know, and that's been hard as a mom to watch. But I have to encourage him, you know what I'm saying, that what God has for you is for you. So you keep your head up. You do what you can for your team, and don't allow anyone to get you down because God, they didn't give it to you, so don't allow them to take it away.
I love it. I don't know if y'all heard at home, but that church bell literally rang when she said that.
Right.
I love it. And what about Santos? I mean, just a great leader. I mean, through thick and thin, the good and the bad, just an unbelievable leader to this football team.
I mean, I'm happy that Santos has stepped up to be that leader that, you know, everybody looks up to, because I've always taught him, because he's the oldest out of his siblings, and so he's always been, you know, that leader for them. So I'm happy that he's able to do that for others, and he's into God, and he trusts God, and let God lead him to do what he needs to do.
I love it. I felt like we didn't have a little sermon here this morning after the break. Well, we're going to give our prayers to the Lord here this morning. He's going to be over Razorback Stadium, and they're going to be calling the Hogs in Shreveport come Monday morning. Ladies, thank y'all so much for being here. Y'all have fun. Enjoy it today. I'll have Kleenex out there in case when y'all see y'all little baby run through that A. And he's going to hand you that football, and you're going to give him a hug. Yeah, it's going
to
be a special moment. Thank you.
Yeah,
it's okay. You can cry. All right, guys, we're going to wrap things up for now. When we come back, like I said, we got parents all morning long. Who's next? Well, you got to stay tuned and find out after the break. See you in a little bit.